Chancellor Isaac Oloyede, the Registrar of Joint Admission and Matriculation Board JAMB, in his address to the press during the three-day stakeholder summit for Nigerian Colleges of Education, stated that the application into colleges of education are dwindling.
And there is the need to address that issue. Part of the problem might be systemic. Because if you require somebody to have 5 O-levels, including physics, including mathematics and English, to come and read Yoruba, NC Igbo, or NC Hausa, you are looking for trouble. And I think that is part of the problem. We need to be realistic in our demands, in our prerequisites that we are giving to the institutions. And the actors, particularly the provost of these colleges of education, also need to be open, sincere about what they are doing. Because a number of admissions that they are doing now are under the table. We need to know actually the correct statistics, not just those who came in formally. There shouldn't be informal route of admitting candidates. And you will see now, we are in the period of going on NYC. Pressure is on us now, on admission. Admission should come before enrollment. But now what you have now is that you have people who want to graduate and go on NYC. And they are now pressurizing them to issue admission letters, which ought to have been issued 5-6 years ago. And people are saying, you want these people, their education to waste? Is it me who want their education to waste, or the person who admitted them illegally? So we have said it repeatedly, that nobody can use them to do anything that is not legitimate. People thought we were joking. Now you can see now that they are now saying, hey, they want to, you cannot do that. Admission must precede training. So you cannot, after graduation, require them to now rubber stamp the admission you did 6 years ago, which you did not take to the normal. I think we are not going to. So you may find other ways of doing it.
Concern to all. He also clamored for an adjustment in the requirement for entry into colleges of education, stating that there is too much pressure on candidates.
Is that math, mathematics in particular, should not be made compulsory for people who want to read humanities in the colleges of education. It is absolutely unnecessary.
Thank you.
Aiboka Said, iMedia News.